That was pretty ridiculous. Yeah, I have no words for that one. Colbert's definitely trying to make this a 9-man advantage. You can see Culberson, it was the one who bumped him, and then Culberson was the one that...